FlyBase video tutorial, finding related genes or alleles in FlyBase, vocabularies. The FlyBase vocabularies tool provides lists of entities, like genes or alleles, that have been annotated with the same set of terms. These terms are what is called a controlled vocabulary, a standardized set of descriptive terms used by FlyBase curators to describe the results of a paper, for example, a phenotype or a gene ontology. We will use three examples to demonstrate this tool. Example 1, get a list of all alleles or genes that cause a specific phenotype. When searching for a term, you can focus your search by choosing one of the controlled vocabulary hierarchies from the CV hierarchy drop-down menu. If you aren't sure which one to use, you can search with all selected in the menu. Then enter the term you're looking for in the Enter Text field. Since vocabularies uses controlled vocabularies, the term you have in mind might not exactly match the terms used by FlyBase. For example, if you're interested in finding alleles which have an impaired memory phenotype, you should search using the most basic word possible, such as memory. You can either choose one of the suggestions, or to see all the suggestions, just run the search. From this hit list, you can see that while there is no exact match to impaired memory, there is memory defective. Clicking on this term will take you to the CV term report, which contains a definition of the term and the number of constructs or alleles with this term or its children terms. In addition, if you are interested in temperature-sensitive defective memory, the report shows a list of annotation statements that have been used by FlyBase curators to describe genes or alleles in our database and their relevant records. Click on the number of alleles associated to the term of interest, for example, cold-sensitive memory defective, to get a list of alleles with this term. To get a list of all alleles, click on the number in the top term lane or on the upper button, alleles 492. Example 2. Get a list of all alleles or genes with a certain GO term. Suppose you're interested in genetic abnormalities in neuroblast division. For this search, you might choose the gene ontology controlled vocabulary. Type neuroblast rather than using a common term like division or a vague one like abnormality. The vocabulary's autocomplete feature shows a number of matching terms. You could try asymmetric neuroblast division. This term has two matches. We'll select the more general term. The report contains the number of genes with this term or its children terms from all species in FlyBase. To investigate this set of genes further, click on the Hit List Conversion Tools button. Now you can transfer this list to several other FlyBase tools for download or further analysis. If you want a list of genes from only one species, click on Query Builder and select, for example, DMEL. By running this query, you will get only the records associated with the DMEL species. You can also export the list to a number of external sites to use their tools. Here are options to organize the hit list in various ways, such as analyzing the frequency of GO terms in the annotations for the genes. You can also look at how genes in this list may interact. Example 3. Get a list of all alleles or genes that express in a certain anatomy part. Suppose you're interested in the wing disc anatomy part. Choose FlyBase Anatomy from the drop-down list and type in wing disc. Click Search to get all suggestions associated to this term and select the more general term from the hit list. There are a lot of entities annotated with this term or its children terms, including images, insertions, and cell lines. It also has many complex annotation statements. To see the different compartments that are part of the wing disc and also have annotations, change the settings of the tree default view to an is-a relationship, and the hierarchy levels to 2 for parents and 1 for children. The FlyBase Vocabularies tool is a powerful tool for making focused or complex searches of the data on the FlyBase website.